Hey, good afternoon. So, question I get when I do shows and that is exactly what did the soldiers of World War II carry other than their weapons? So, in their packs, you got the haversack there on your left, you got the musette bag on your right that's situated as a backpack, of course, canteens, first aid kit, got your shovel, you have a mess kit in here. I'm not going to get it out. But you'd have your rations, of course. You can see the two displays I got in back, the utensils, toilet paper, rations, iodine for water treatment, sewing kit, a couple packs of smokes. They'd have lighters, whatnot. I guess some of your other guys might have a flask, of course, soap for washing up. And yeah, that'd be about it. So anything to make them comfortable. Have a nice night.